The water pressure on a local golf course irrigation system was greatly underpowered when the American Underwater Service team cleaned the silt and flocculate from around the intake cage. They noticed the damage and size of the cage was not right compared to the size of the pipe itself.
And it's a 24-inch pipe. That's the 100 band that was on it. It was made out of steel, so it rotted, corroded, and got destroyed.
A new, larger cage needed to be built. Lee Malone engineered a new configuration in the shop.
Yeah, this is an intake for a golf course. It's going to be replacing one that previously got crushed. We're going a little bit bigger so that we have more surface area for the water to actually get in easier. I'm going to reinforce the, because we have a much larger surface area, and as you can see, we got some bend and flex in the screen. So whenever the water is drawn through, it'll bend and flex that screen. But what I'm going to do is go ahead and put some reinforcement rods in there to actually add strength to remove that flex. So that way it'll be a little bit more durable.
On most golf courses, there's a wet well and an additional pipe that goes out into the lake or pond. Over time, it gets gummied up with silt, and after the silt's removed, the box is exposed. The box can be in a condition where it's rusted or even crushed, like this one. Minimal blockage can greatly underpower any irrigation pump. If you have any questions, comments, let us know. Hit subscribe to hear more about our latest projects and underwater constructions. American Underwater Services. Aquatic engineering done right.